I think this is the first truck I drive that can actually hear the radio at this speed.